Alright, let's do this. I'm getting chills myself just playing Wesker in an off Resident Evil game. Because, I mean, the only time you can actually play Wesker is in the mercenary modes of Resident Evil. I mean, those are actually pretty awesome. Mercenary mode. Alright, let's see if I could take all these guys down. It says he's a mastermind, so trying to figure out if mastermind is more my thing. I mean, the Huntress, she's not a mastermind, but at the same time, pretty good with her. For anybody who has seen my Huntress highlight, that's like a little bit of an example of it. Yo, you know, I thought that they were gonna give him his, like, super run thing. I'm gonna find you one way I found one. Hello, Rusty. Like trying to figure out how to use this bound, bro. Like, I see you.
I'll see you dead.
Yeah.
started.
Oh, there we go. I'm like, what the?
Playtime is over.
I told you guys. I told you I'd figure it out. I mean, I'm gonna start learning a little bit more and more how to use this. Yo, I just caught you! Yeah.
Is that all you have?
Yeah, this is so awesome! Hey, yo, what you doing?
You'll pay for that.
Yes, you will pay. I think you're gonna blind me with that. I'm Wesker. Valiant effort. Yeah, baby. Yes, hello. Oh, Wesker, you're so awesome.
think you could defeat
me? This is so fun doing that. And another one's gone. Someone is new. And they're being quiet too, instead of, you know, activating the generators, because they know they're up against Wesker. A little bit of a disadvantage, but so cool. Checking lockers and stuff, man. Check everything. Found you. Figured out my little trick. There you go, Leon. Hook you up, man. The last. Get out of here, really? I gotta go find you since. Oh no. Hi. That close to the escape panel. This is the escape panel, but I killed you all. So I mean, that was my Wesker run. That was actually pretty awesome. Took me a second to actually figure out how to use them. None survived. Oh dang, I ended up with one hell of a good bonus. Holy crap. Oh man, that was pretty fun.